Today we're going to talk about the Garmin Fenix 5, a watch that I didn't really know that I wanted, how I fell in love with it, and ultimately, how it changed my life. Hi, it's Brock from Conversant and Stuff, and today we're going to talk about the Garmin Fenix 5, a watch that I've owned for about 11 months, give or take. I should preface this by saying that I've never really been hugely fond of wearable devices. I think number one, they tend to look kind of goofy. I think the second reason is I really haven't had much need for one since I'm gonna pretty much carry a phone wherever I go. And then the third one is the data was never really interesting to me, but boy, did that change. The Garmin Fenix 5 watch doesn't just track the time, it tracks things like steps, location, heart rate, body stress levels, temperature, and other things. To use a Garmin to track an activity, you just simply select an activity and tell it to start recording. For me, I use it for things like snowboarding, where it'll tell you total amount, descended, average speed, fastest speed, number of miles, it'll give you a GPS track, heart rate, if you have a temperature tempi sensor on your pack, it'll tell you what the temperature is. So how did the Garmin Fenix 5 change my life? Well, not only is this a great tool for monitoring activities, calories burned, things like that, but it's also great for integrating with other applications like MyFitnessPal. MyFitnessPal is an application that you can get on your phone or the website that has a database of all sorts of different foods. It has a barcode scanner on it, so if you get some M&Ms, you can scan it and it counts the calories. What makes this awesome is that the Garmin Fenix watch will track all your calories throughout the day, and that data is uploaded to the MyFitnessPal application or website. So you have a real-time look at where you are versus calories burned versus calories intake. The thing that makes this awesome is when you're on a diet and trying to lose weight, you can say, I don't have any more calories, but I really want a frozen burrito. And what I actually ended up doing was going on a 40-minute walk and coming home and eating my burrito. So by using the Garmin Fenix and MyFitnessPal, I was able to lose 40 pounds over about 6 months. And I think that it not to say I couldn't have done it without it, but it certainly made it a lot easier. The Garmin Fenix 5 is what a great gadget is all about. It engages you from day one, and the information continues to be interesting as time goes on. And I think with this particular device, Garmin's doing a great job in keeping it fresh. They're adding new features. Like since I've had this, they've added stress, they've added REM, sleep, and they've also added a bunch of new integrations with devices like the Garmin inReach and sensors for your bicycle and things like that. So I think all in all, Garmin hit a home run with this watch. And like I said, I wasn't a wearable person to begin with, but I sure love this thing. So love, 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 love the Garmin watch. Couldn't recommend it highly enough. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit subscribe below. And the next video is going to be a good one, the fanny pack episode. Woo!